So, hi, my name is Cyril Stachnes. I'm from the University of Bonn doing photogrammetry and robotics, and I'm interested in building autonomous systems which carry their own sensors, move through the environment, and do useful things for humans. So one of the things I'm especially interested in is digitizing cultural heritage sites using mobile robots. So there are a lot of sites, especially in Europe, which are very hard to digitize and very hard to access. They pose critical aspects for human entering those sites. And I'm interested in sending robots down there in order to digitize and conserve these cultural heritage sites using autonomous robots and technologies. Everything I'm doing, we're also interested in other aspects such as agricultural robotics. So how can we use this technology to reduce, for example, the number of biochemicals or chemicals that need to be brought onto the field by using robots that can, using visual sensors, detect crops, separate them from weeds, and eliminate the weeds on the field so that only the value crop survives without needing any chemicals. We can also build robots that navigate in downtown environments and interact with people and providing services to people, doing from services in urban environments, downtown environments, to autonomous cars which drive through the city and provide a safe means for transportation, or hopefully safer than humans can do that.
My name is Tomáš Pajla. I'm from the Czech Technical University in Prague, and I'm working in computer vision and applied photogrammetry, and I was presenting here work which is related to reconstructing 3D models from photographs, and in particular our recent work which is related to computing geometry of cameras from images automatically based on applications of algebraic geometry and specialized methods for constructing solvers of system of algebraic equations.
I remember I started work with ISPS since the year 1986. From that time until now, I join every time the Congress of ISPRS. But this time is very special because in the mid-European, this country is very famous. The architecture, the history, the culture, and the trackers. So I bring the Chinese people, more than 600, to come to this Congress. Also big number of the papers. Big time, big data century. And so we think about how can we work where in this time. In this time, we are living in the cyber physical space. That means the cyber space combined with the real space. We can do more things than before. We should think about how can we get special sensing, special cognition to reaction to help sustainable development of our earth, our society. So today I give this idea that it means we should think not about the physical objects, but also the human activities, and use our method, use our sensors, use the automation of the methods to help almost the every citizen in the world.